Zealand's official wizard.
Power. He can corrupt you completely.
And but his job is organised anarchy.
And there's money, but it's not so big. That can lead you to trouble.
The real wizard of New Zealand.
We love the wizard in New Zealand.
He was in the RAF.
He wouldn't be Prime Minister, to my surprise. He made the official wizard.
Joke about people like me and politicians.
That Labour promise what the bill was.
I thought that was excellent.
He'll disappear occasionally.
I think the wizard's certainly got all the magic.
He's a real character.
I believe in him.
And see a beautiful pair of shoes.
Well, what do wizards do to protect people from evil?